bit disappointing, but it was late, late at night, and there's only about a 5 or 6 or something. It's the first time I've ever, in 60 years hunting, left a stag out overnight. But I shot him from up on there. It's quite a gnarly, some gnarly gullies and shit. And it was right on dark. Surrounded by great country though. Beautiful country.